now you're in the unusual position of having to root for Michigan on Sunday. Have you ever rooted for Michigan before?
I have not, but I do know that...
They rooted for you last year.
But I do know that we have to take care of business against Illinois before anything can happen.
So, yeah.
We're going to enjoy this. Enjoy this tonight.
Details.
Once again, a big game against an opponent that handled us the first time we played them. So. Enjoy this, but not be satisfied. We got to continue to get better.
Okay, thank you.
A few weeks ago, just being in this position at all wouldn't have ever even been imaginable to a lot of people. Obviously now, like you said, there's some more things that need to fall into place. But just how good, try to put this win against Indiana in perspective, and not only what it means for your guys' Big Ten championship hopes, but also just the fact that you guys just beat one of the best teams in the country on the road.
I think the biggest thing that this win does for us is it shows us what happens when we play together as a team. When we trust in the system, we trust in the coaches, and we trust in one another. We obviously have stretches where we weren't doing the best things, but we did a great job of staying focused. And that's what we need to do, especially this time of year with the next season coming. Like I said, we got one game left. Find a way to get better then and hopefully continue to play better basketball into the postseason.
You hit a couple of shots in scramble situations against the shot clock that really seemed to demoralize to them. Would you talk about
those shots? The way they guard, I was able to get open a little bit. Amir and Rav were sending tremendous ball screens, and we're able to get some open space. Some shots that I've practiced and worked on for all the off season, all throughout this year. I was fortunate to see the open shots.
Is it designed to get up on the glass high quickly, or what?
Just get some space and get the ball off. The angle I was, the glass was there. The glass is definitely a friend. It's underutilized.
What was the biggest difference in your mind, first meeting to this meeting?
Yes. I just think the first time we played, we really weren't together. We weren't connected. We came in today knowing that, they're a great basketball team. They're going to make runs. They're going to get the crowd into it. But we have to stay focused. We have to trust in ourselves and trust in the system. And I think we did a good job of that team.
How big is it, not only for your Big Ten title, but just confidence-wise and everything, to beat them on the road?
Yeah, I just think, like I said earlier, it shows us what happens when we believe in one another and we trust in one another. We don't need one guy to try to do everything. Everyone kind of plays their role, believes in what our coaches are telling us in the system, and that's what makes us the best basketball team we can be.
You guys created a lot of turnovers today. You didn't do that the first time you played Indiana, and they don't really turn over a lot. Was there something in particular you saw on film that were there the weakness?
We just try to do a good job of getting back in transition. They do a phenomenal job of scoring, whether it's at the rim or three-pointers early in the shot clock. Trying to just make them work a little harder, make them make a couple passes, and Shannon did a phenomenal job being active off the ball. That's all we can ask for.